Good evening, children. Children, in the last class, we are completed the first lesson and first lesson notes and first lesson worksheet with the key answers. So I hope you all understood the first lesson. So today in this class, we are going to start with the next lesson, mean second lesson. So social second lesson, myself. So today onwards, we are going to start with the new lesson. So here myself. So what is a myself? See, nothing but you have to introduce yourself. You have to introduce yourself to another party. So here the first thing is an introduction. So in the lesson name only we can come to know that myself means we are going to introduce to some others. So here is a boy. So what is his boy? What is the boy name? See, this is a Yash. Who is he? He is a Yash. Yes, Yash. He is 6 years old. How many years old? He is a 6 years old. So look at this children. Here he is going to introduce. He is going to introduce himself. Understood? Yes. He is a 6 years old. So he loves playing football. What he loves? He loves playing football. So this is an introduction about himself. Okay. So this is an introduction about himself. So if others they are asking about you, so in the same way you should say your name and how many years old you are and what you would like to do the activity. Next, see here. Who is she? See children, actually this picture I collected from your textbook. For your explanation purpose, I am using a individual separately parts. So, see here. This is Shreya. Who is she? She is a Shreya. She is also 6 years old. How many years old she is? She is a 6 years old. Yes, she loves painting. Okay, so before that we introduced that Yash, he loves to play football, but here she loves painting. So who is she? She is a Shreya. So Shreya loves painting. What she loves? She loves painting. Yes, so see here, these two children, Yash and Shreya. So what they both are wearing? Look at this picture clearly, children. What is this? This is an identity card. Yes. So Yash and Shreya are wearing a special card. We will call it as a special card. We will call it as a special card. So what is a special card or identity card? Have you heard about identity card? Definitely, children. Why? Because every day you people are wearing identity card to school. Yes or no? So not only in the school, in hospitals, if your parents are working, even though they also use identity card. So what is this identity card or a special card? Let us see now. So a card that tells everyone about them. So what is the card? A card that tells everyone about them. This is known as an identity card, or we will call it as an ID card. So what are, when we will come to the identity card or a special card. So in that special card, namely they will give some things. So it may be the name or a address or a phone number. So by seeing of the identity card, we can come to know that who is that person and what is their name and what is the address and everything we can come to know. So how we will come to know that all? After by seeing their identity card. So that tells to about everyone. It tells about them. So it may be the name or it may be the address. So this is known as an identity card or a ID card, we will say. Yes. So most children wear an identity card to school. So here most students, even though teachers also we will wear to identical card to school, and children also, they will wear an identity card to school. See here, format of identity card. Here I am going to share you one format of identity card. This is only for your school, means in the school purpose, means you should practice this format, children. Okay, so this is the format of a identity card. See, this is a my identity card. See here, my identity card. So what is the first one? Name. So here you have to fill your name, means you have to write your name, and here you have to paste your photo. You have to paste your photo. Then here age, your age you should write, and I am a dash, whether you are a girl or a boy, that you should write. And then I was born on, here you should write your date of birth. So take your parents' help and fill this box. So you have to write your date of birth. Then next, I study in dash name of the school. So here you have to write your school name. Got it, children? Next, I study in dash class. So you all are studying in a first standard, so you should write first. Then next, my address is dash. So here you have to fill your complete address. Okay, children. So today in this class, one more homework now I am going to give. So that is, in the same format we have to copy this homework. You have to write in your homework book, same format you have to use, and your name, age, and everything you should copy and you should write in your homework book. So that is your homeworks. Today's homework is copy this format and you have to write, children. So next one, favorite. So when we will say, when we will talk about a favorite, what you say? Ma'am, my favorite fruit is this, my favorite food is this. Yes, of course. So what is the meaning of favorite? We like to do things that we love. Yes or no, children? For example, now I like to play football, or else I like to play badminton. So that I like. So the thing is here, what you like to do a thing that we love. Means I like to do a dance. So that is I like. So I would like to do it. So, and it is a favorite for me. So sometimes that we like most of all is our favorite thing. So see now, we have a many numbers of things. It may be the dance, or it may be the singing, so many things, or out of playing a games, so many things we were having. So in that also, which we like most of all is our favorite thing, that we will call here our favorite thing. For example, now see here, eating food. Some people, they like eating food is their favorite, and some people, they like, or their favorite is playing, and some people, they would like to sing a song, or they would like to do a dance. So this is all about the second lesson. So I hope you all understood the lesson. So thank you, children.